office tonight that I'm going to ask if I could give out. Regarding a woman who is presently suffering, this woman, Afia Sadiq. Some people are afraid to get involved with politics and things that are going on, but you know, after they're finished with Afia, we're going to come to your door, if they feel like it. You know, this Patriot Act permits them to come anywhere they want at any time. And why should you not struggle, fight, if you have to, in the way of Allah? When those who are weak amongst you from amongst the and ill-treated and oppressed, it adds here, it says, and oppressed, men and women and children whose cry is, our Lord, rescue us from this town whose people are our oppressors. You must grab onto this rope, grab onto the typewriter, grab onto the shovel, grab onto the gun and the sword. Don't be afraid to step out into this world and do your job. Tabir. Sisters, the brothers, they don't want to be here. If you don't say it out loud, I'll ask the sisters to help you. Takbir. The men are here, so you're safe. I thought they were afraid to say it. Maybe the FBI are on it.